For Vice President and presidential hopeful, Joe Biden has endorsed Democratic candidate Marquita Bradshaw in Tennessee's U.S. Senate race. Bradshaw thanking Biden for his support, tweeting, quote, I look forward to working with the Joe Biden administration to accomplish this vision for our country. Meanwhile, President Donald Trump has already endorsed Republican Senate candidate Bill Hagerty. Both Hagerty and Bradshaw are competing for retiring Senator Lamar Alexander's seat.